Okay, this is the part 5. Part 5, we have complete and incomplete combustion. Okay. I better tell you some daily life example. For example, we don't suggest you to burn coal at home with closed window, poor ventilation, burning coal is not advised. Why? Okay, the hydrocarbons is a compound containing carbon and hydrogen. You can take a number of carbon be X and number of carbon be hydrogen be Y, and when it burns in oxygen, it releases carbon dioxide and water as products. And then there is a X carbon, so I put X in front of CO2 and Y H, so I need to have half Y of water produced, such that the number of H is Y. And then there are 2X and half Y oxygen on right hand side. So I need to have 2x and half y, but over 2 of O2 used. Or you can change it into this way. 2x over 2 is x and y over 4. Then it is the balanced equation. When petrol, kerosene, methane burn in oxygen, it releases CO2 and water. And I also give you an example. In the laboratory, you have a Bunsen burner with a air hole open. You have sufficient of oxygen supply, and the flame is high temperature, burning at high temperature, and it is a long luminous flame, blue color. And then if you close the air hole, then the oxygen is not enough, insufficient of oxygen, and the tank gas burn at lower temperature, and it is the yellow flame, and it is a luminous flame. In the case of air hole open with sufficient supply of oxygen, it is a complete combustion. The tank gas burns to give CO2 and water. For insufficient of oxygen supply, the hydrocarbon example tank gas burns in oxygen, it has a lot of black smoke. So it is a incomplete combustion. The carbon inside the hydrocarbon have not enough oxygen to change into CO2. So it gives CO, carbon monoxide, or carbon particles. The carbon particles is a black solid. You can say that it is a soot. It is a soot, black smoke. Okay. So we have complete combustion. The condition is the supply of oxygen is high. And we have another type called incomplete combustion, when the oxygen supply is poor. And carbon monoxide and carbon may form. Usually they have a yellow and orange flame color. And so when you burn coal in a home with poor ventilation, these people will die, and you cannot say he or she has not enough oxygen. But because of the toxic carbon monoxide, he died because of toxic carbon monoxide, not due to the insufficient of oxygen. He died because of toxic carbon monoxide formed by incomplete combustion.